Hello everybody and welcome to today's match. There will be 1 minute added time. Things are looking good for our boys as they go off for their well-earned break. Let's keep this up. Substitution for Napoli. Coming on to replace him is... The attendance for this match was 70,987. Substitutions taking place. There will be 3 minutes at a time.
Tell me things I don't wanna hear. All the things around me surround me like I'm a big deal. But then I look around me, no one's around me. What's a big deal? Trying to talk to you, man, but we speak in different languages. And still to this day, we haven't had that conversation. I'm sorry, you're still waiting.
Welcome to today's match.
Roma against Napoli. The goal scorer for Napoli after 30 minutes is The goal score for Napoli after 35 minutes is...
There will be 1 minute added time. That's the first half then. A rocky start, to say the least. But that won't shake our spirits, will it? Substitution in progress. The attendance for this match was 71,649. The goal score for Napoli after 61 minutes is...
The goal scorer for Napoli, after 74 minutes, is substitution for Roma, Brian Cristante. Coming on the field is Wijnaldum. The goal scorer for Napoli, after 77 minutes, is Gonzalo Higuain. Substitution for Roma, Rick Karsdorp. Coming on to replace him is the goal scorer for Napoli, after 83 minutes, is there will be 5 minutes added time. Hello everybody and welcome to today's match. the goal for Napoli after 6 minutes is Adam Unas! Adam Unas! Adam Unas!
The first 45 and we're well on top. Let's look forward to more to come in the second half.
The attendance for this match was 71,649. Substitution in progress. Two added minutes has been indicated. Everybody, and welcome to today's match.
There will be 1 minute added time.
We're down, but we're far from out. Now let's all rally behind the boys and show them a bit of support. Substitution. The goal scorer for Napoli, after 59 minutes, is... The attendance for this match was 71,898. Thank you.
There will be 3 minutes added time.
The goal scored for Napoli. Substitution on the field. Coming on to replace him is...
Unlucky lads. Let's hope for better luck next time.